This song is dedicated to all the homies out there on the block, you know, slanging that, having fun until they get caught up. So this is dedicated to y'all, man. It's a limited time out there to be serving that stuff, homie. Get out the game while you can. It's dedicated to Demond.
You better let it go. It ain't really cool when you stuck in the dope trade. Now what you gonna do when you stuck in the pen? These new laws don't play. 25 on the L, but it's messed up when you got kids to raise. But the penitentiary got you going back and forth cause you trying to get paid. The fast way is gonna catch you up. You can't keep selling crack, trying to come up for cash, but you got the popos on your back. 24-7 looking over your shoulder cause the cops be watching, fully loaded, strapping you ready to pull it cause your enemies be plotting. People was telling, damn, now what you gonna do with somebody you trust? Turn around and tell everything they know, making deals with the po-hos. Oh no, another situation you win. Kinda find out the CI number, they got you stuck with your best friend. The game is crazy, but it's so real and it happens every day. You either go to jail for a long time or you end up dead in your grave. So take a little bit of time, figure out where you gon' go in the future. Oh, you don't know? Think about it.
You better let it go.
Up in front of your car and busted the cap in your face and laid you down on the ground with a bullet stuck in your back like that for having too much crack and thinking you was invisible too. They snatch you up as your girlfriend screaming like she don't know what's going on, but all along she don't wanna let them straight to your home. And when you trust a homie you knew for a while, I'ma let them hold up a few ounces of dope. Your money come back, color shoulder under your homie. You're smoking a dough, a close friend. Now another smoker on the block used to be cool. Now tweaked out, whatever we're stealing and bringing it back over here to two. Old school friends lost, getting tossed in the game of crack too deep. Now you can't turn back, smoke down on too much scratch. Yeah, hey, you like that? To the best for saying that, see you cooking up dope in the lab. Or your OD coming close to death, when you shouldn't have went to a rehab. I look at both angles and wonder what's wrong with these fools. Can't they see where they headed? One day they'll regret it.
You better let it go.
I'm telling no lies, more money, more problems you get. Somebody get jealous and shoot you between your eyes for the money you have and the means everywhere you go. So you can't be relaxed cause you're watching your back all the time and they're nervous and packing the knot. Don't it feel like you losing your mind? When you ride, everybody be looking because they know who you is. The one that be selling dope on the cheap, so it's kinda hard to creep. So the police strapped up with a canine unit to kick the dope down. 24 ounces of coke found and some weed about a pound. 1 minute you're balling, the next you stressing behind bars. Ghetto rock stars rolling in tight cars. Now you're walking around the penitentiary yard, reminiscing on back in the day from smoking a cigar with your folks. You got about 10 more years ago, so you do push-ups to get your yokes. But instead, you should have picked up a book and tried to study some more of the lot before you hit the streets, so you won't get caught up in no dope. Santa Claus County ain't even playing no more, so you better switch the game. I feel the